reported to you. Terry.
In at the room before it was clear.
I failed to clear the bathroom. I looked. I thought it was clear. My two-time must have been behind the wall. There were noises, movements from the other side of the house. Shane and I started that way. I moved on before I should have. I'm gonna have to live with that. As soon as I turned around, about 2 seconds, heard the shot, Terry fell. We returned fire. Now we can run this 6 more times. 2 times always gonna have the gun. Terry's always gonna be dead.
Right.
You got some kind of a problem?
I thought you'd remember Drew from Terry's funeral, but no matter. Drew Crowley, Vic Mackey.
Doesn't remember because he never looked at me or my family that day.
Formerly, officer Drew Crowley, San Diego. Left the force after his brother was murdered. Mothers, you know.
I just wanted to see your face here where my brother died.
All the
I want to know the truth. What happened to my brother?
Get him out.
Tell the truth.
Get him out right now.
Hey, no, no.
If you killed him, God will know. My brother was a good man.
I'm sorry what happened to him. It went down just like I said.
Come on, Vic, let's go. Let's
get out of here. If you're lying, God will have your soul, and I will give it to him personally.